Walt Disney World and Disneyland are changing the way guests experience the parks by getting rid of their popular FastPass, FastPass Plus, and MaxPass reservation systems, which have been out of commission through the pandemic. But this fall, both resorts will introduce a new planning tool called Disney Genie. So for $15 a day for Disney World, per person, $15 a day per person at Disney World and $20 per day per person at Disneyland, guests can join a virtual queue. Disney Genie will not grant access to shorter lines like the Fast Passes previously included with the price of admission, though. So going forward, guests will have to pay for that perk through the new services, Disney Genie Plus and something called Lightning Lanes. So, you know, if you've ever been to one of the parks, one of the Disney parks, Fast Pass was like a must have. Like you could plan out, okay, these are the busiest rides. I'll Fast Pass these. So like, you know, okay, I go on this ride at 2 p.m. So I don't have to wait in line for 2 hours. You basically skip the line on rides with Fast Pass.
Gave you a little time frame to come back and you could go do whatever else you wanted to do within that time. And yeah, it was perfect, right?
So they're getting rid of Fast Pass and making you pay for Disney Genie. Then we read the Disney Facebook comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 Kiss Facebook comments.
Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. These are Disney Facebook comments after they get rid of the popular Fast Pass system that allowed you to sort of skip lines for a pay service called Disney Genie. Katie R., I am a Disney nut. House is decorated from top to bottom. Have taken hundreds of trips to Disney from Minnesota. Okay, the Disney credentials are out. This house is disgusting. This isn't what Walt Disney would have wanted, and it makes me sick. Kurt S., my first trip to Disney was in 1999. I fell in love. I consumed multiple Walt Disney autobiographies and anything I could related to the Disney way. Okay, the Disney credentials are out in full effect.
Wow.
This Disney experience today is so far from what Walt Disney intended, and for that, I am sad to say I am slowly falling out of love with the current Disney. Maddie B., this is so not okay. Just made going to Disney for the very rich only. Not getting another damn dollar from me. This is not my Disney. Okay, I mean, it's $15 extra or $20 extra per person. We're not talking about an extra thousands of dollars here. Like, you're going to spend a lot when you go to one of these parks. They know they got you, you know? And
everything is expensive there. Everything.
And they have people coming in from all over the world. So they know, hey, let's charge an extra 15 or 20 bucks here and there. Like, is the park going to go under? No, it's not. It's not. It's sadly not. Joel E. here, Disney is a delusion, not a good value or experience for the high cost. This is the devil's work, and I will no longer support it. Okay.
Satan? Satan pass.
Robin B., 28 Disney cruises and over 100 trips to Disney parks. Okay,
build a statue.
a Disney vacation club member since 1996. All right, hold on. You know that famous statue with Walt Disney holding Mickey Mouse's hand? You might as well put Robin on the other hand because she is basically Mickey Mouse at this point. 28 Disney cruises, over 100 trips to Disney parks, Disney Vacation Club member since 1996, and we are done!
Wow!
Get it out of here, never going to a Disney park again!
Never again!
Send Robin to the Disney crossroads!
The genie!
And I'm gonna miss Disney parks! And I'm gonna miss Disney parks! Michael P. here. Facebook comments after Disney gets rid of the Fast Pass for a pay service called Genie Plus. Michael P., Walt is rolling over in his grave so much that he'd be a rotisserie at this point. I mean, wait, hold on.
Like he's on the spinner?
Walt Disney rolling over in his grave is one thing. But did we just make him delicious? Why did we make him delicious? Why does he have to be on a rotisserie? Kelly M., this is awful. First year to Disney was 1972. Pass holder, truly contemplating being done. I can certainly spend my money elsewhere. I mean, I get the tough talk, but really, where are you going to go? You're going to go to Universal and think you can replicate what Disney does? Disney knows they got you. Disney knows they have magical places and they can't be replicated. It's tough talk to say, I'm not going there again. I'm spending my money elsewhere. But where are you going to go that gives you the Disney feeling, right? They know
you're
they
going.
Got you.
You're going, and you're going to get the genie, too.
Beth C., this feels like a money grab to me. I've loved Disney my whole life. I feel the magic seeping away, and I think I'm done. The magic has seeped away.
Oh, no.
For an extra, like, $100 a day, that was the breaking point. Take FastPass away. And I'm going to miss Disney parks. And I'm going to miss Disney parks. We'll end here with Nora S. Facebook comments after Disney takes away the fast pass for a pay service called Genie Plus or something. Nora S. Ridiculous. The genie and the mouse can both kiss my ass. Same time or separate?
Wow. Each cheek?
Genie on the left cheek, mouse on the right cheek. The ghost of Walt Disney on a rotisserie, too. All of you, kiss my ass.
Sounds delicious.